take a dance class. I'm serious. Absolutely serious. Take a dance class. Find rhythm and learn to react. Dancing is a great skill. It really teaches you to be in the moment, to pick up on another person's movement, to listen to music, to be able to respond to stimuli. I've taken a lot of dance through the years. First, when I was wrestling in college, our coach encouraged us to take dance. I've taken ballet. I've taken modern dance. Then, after I got injured, had to learn to do choreographed routines as a cheerleader, believe it or not, and even do a cartwheel. Now, what I learned here is to listen to the music and discover rhythm. Rhythm and patterns is so much about creativity. Graphic design, photography, video are all filled with rhythm. You also learn about your body, to feel things, to start to be sensitive. Being creative is being in tune with your body and your environment, and dancing helps you find that. Plus, it translates into better body mechanics. You'll be better at camera operation, better at movement, better at design, better able to carry your own gear. And if you've got a social relationship, it's a chance to connect and really feel part of something, as well as closer to the person you care about.